Wrestling, that is. Ahem.
Hey guys, some motivational speech, please.
Kill them.
Whatever
all.
Comes through those gates.
Fucking don't die.
Exactly. Don't die, keep killing them, and we got this. Go.
Freedom.
For whatever reason, B doesn't show for me. Moving. My groups. One second. Let me just get quickly my axes. Totally forgot about it. Okay.
Yeah, 195.
Moving on the point. They have a lot of people flanking us right now, which is good. On the point. Arrange groups. Focus the people coming to us from our right. The point is actually getting wiped nicely. That's it. We are pushing past through them. Our support groups enter the point. We are turning right. They will flank us now.
Back is wiped.
Our back or their back?
Our back.
Turn, guys, but I need that info before people are dead. You know, not when it's already done. On my groups on the point behind, on me. Maximum pressure.
Yeah, we need people on point quick.
We are still capping it. Get on it. They are breaking nicely. I guess, but call for the help earlier than 10 people that is. So we can actually do something for you. Not just give you condolences. Keep the point pressured. They are breaking. We'll cap it.
Nice, it's lagging again.
Yes, it is. Full push to A.
Got it.
Disengage and push to the A now. Reposition.
Take
yep, high spots. Pushing A, full speed. My group's on me. Full drop. 3, 2, 1, go. Support groups get in here when you can. Reposition artillery.
I'm made of paper.
Well, we have most of our heavy hitters online today. Fast secure.
They're coming from A.
We are on A.
From B.
Yep, intercept. My group's intercept.
Coming for the backline.
Two support groups take care of the backline. Finish that healer and we push back on point. Oh, nice sustain. Okay, on the point, drop. 3, 2, 1, fire, now. Cool nuke. Keep the pressure. My groups push through point. We need to apply more pressure on their backline. That's it. Turn back on the point. Dropping on the point from behind. 3, 2, 1, fire. Now.
Oh, I died.
More pressure on the point, they are breaking again.
Get that healer all the way in the back. Chop and chop. Get him. Yeah, he's done.
Push through. My groups again forward, more kills on the back.
Whoa, ouch.
That's it. Turn back on the point. Push it through. And we secure it now. Yep.
Sorry.
Disengage.
Nice.
Disengage and go.
Hey,
yep. Just remember any damage breaks your hate spot. Make sure you are in a safe distance before you pop it. Group 10, secure explosive barrels now. Barricadus Vivica. Priority barrels.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I have to go back to
this. Yep. No, you don't. Any flak is a shop now. Any flak we capture is a store point.
Yep. Yeah, but can I buy even in combat when they hit me?
Well, no. You need to be out of combat. Full push C.
Okay.
For whatever reason, yeah. Flak doesn't show to me, but it's fine.
So we'll go back.
Many, but they're coming more.
We are rushing on the on them from behind. 3, 2, 1, go. Break them. Let them know what's coming to ever fall.
How do you use the barrel? Just drop it?
You need to put it on your hotbar and mm-hmm. then you drop it from the keybind and then left click and then you need to light mm-hmm. it up quickly.
Okay.
There are backlighted gathering on the left side. Healers and ranged DPS on the left side, about 10 of them.
Yeah, she
pushed
the backline.
Yep. Turn. Zero backline.
They're flanking around.
Yeah, I see it. Flank, flank, flank. Go quickly.
Hold on, point. Point. Oh, speech.
That's it. Clear them up. Now push to the point.
Our backlines or backlines we have?
I'm on our backlines right now. The point. Pushing through the point. My group's moving from the left. When I can walk this year. Drop 3, 2, 1, fire. Group 4, prepare explosive barrels for the postern soon when as we cut it. Not yet. Maximum damage. It's a little bit laggy again. My group's pushed through. We need more pressure on the healers. They are usually outside of the main action. We are pushing through to their backline. Nice slideshow. Okay, turn. Next to the point on the side, there is a stack. We'll hit them soon. Okay, moving on the point. Drop. 3, 2, 1, fire. That's it.
You have 4 in your back lines?
Yep. Keep the pressure. My group's disengaged to the left. Clear our backline quickly. If we can. Pushing to the left.
Our backline needs a bit of assistance.
Our backline?
Yep. Yeah, our backline.
Pushing on the point now. My group's on the point from behind. Drop. 3, 2, 1, fire. Now. Maximum pressure. Walk one group, support backline if they call for help next time.
Yes, we have 3. I'm trying to we are trying to recall. It's 3 or 4. Come win ahead at the backline.
Walk one group, help backline.
They have 6 players.
Oh, I'm designating 10 people to deal with them. Should be good now.
No, it's more than 6. It's like
more than 6.
Let's go balance.
Come on, yeah. Let's clear
sure
all back
lines. Get run to the, they don't get run to the back.
They are breaking good. My group stay on the point and keep the pressure. That's it. We are getting more of them here. On the point now. Secure it. Drop another one. On the point. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Healing people is pretty
Yeah, it is.
Also, like, luck.
I can actually see damage on this side.
Occasionally.
More on point, we're taking it.
Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it, and we'll have plenty of time to break them inside still.
No, easy.
I'm getting thrown around like a ping pong ball, though.
Yeah.
Maximum pressure. Let's get as many of them dead as possible now before they disengage.
Got it.
All in. Full push to the gates. We take the left gate and center gate to be open. Group 2 and 4 left postern.
I can't even leave the middle here.
We'll deal with them and we'll move. Group 4, follow on Vtal. Group 2.
Party 5? Party 5
up? No, party 5 still staying and roaming. Party 5 with them too. But on the wall you go different way. Maximum disruption. To the walls. Bring the barrels.
If you break through the gates, sheet your weapon with X so you can walk through the gate.
Exactly.
Or else we all get stuck.
Bring in another cannon to the gate.
Yep, all the flame cannons on the gates. Open the front and left. And the left postern, three groups. Max, call when you are putting barrels. We'll try to cover you as much as possible.
I did.
Good, light it up. Hold E to light it up. They'll be trying to destroy it. Remember about it.
Ah, okay.
One more barrel and we'll get this gate open. Nice one.
Flame cannon ready.
Tony, status postern. Get the flame cannon going through the... Don't push it. Okay.
Wait.
We're not pushing it. Give me update on the postern.
Open.
Okay, postern's in. Everyone else, hide their weapon. We are pushing the left side. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. All in. All in, yep, we are going in.
Postern on the right.
To me quickly, my groups.
Postern have incoming from the back.
Yep, full in. My groups on me.
Middle bars open.
Push the flame cannon through the middle gate as much as you can. And all in. Middle groups on the point.
On the left.
Yes, my groups are not with me, only the KS next to me. I need my groups with me. Everyone in and start killing. For now, focus killing. They are dead, they are not recapping. My groups on the point. Drop. 3, 2, 1, fire. Now. Wondering the fucking potion.
Flank them. All postern groups behind
yep.
The flag.
All postern groups on the walls, maximum pressure and disruption. Get the flame cannons on the point. And put the maximum melting on them. It's okay, keep the pressure. Remember, the respawn times will be escalating. Stay alive, keep them dead. And soon it will be a mop-up. Maximum pressure on the point from my groups. Wagwan groups, all of the support groups on the point support now. Maximum damage. They are breaking a little bit. Few more DPS guys and they will be gone here.
Yeah.
A little more, we got them. Very nice, keep it going. Full push, they are breaking. Maximum damage, we'll get them soon.
We're starting to take it.
Yep, more pressure on the point. Drop just behind the point on the biggest stack of them. 3, 2, 1, fire. Ah, somebody just wanted them. Okay. Keep the maximum pressure on the biggest stack you see.
They are still there, right?
Yeah, they're still there.
They are porting. Warping.
And siege weapons the group. Yeah, outside the gate.
We're halfway there, guys. Come on,
you can abandon sieges at this point. Enter and support us. This is done. Everyone in and we do it. And fuck their fake truces.
Maybe use the flank cannon in front of the main
it's
gate.
Done. It's done.
AOE.
Almost got
it's
it.
Done.
Almost got it.
Nice one.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Nice. Nice guys.
GG. Yeah. Very nice guys. That's how it's done. 15 minutes still left.
Wipe the floor with them.
Get the goal up. Chop some wood now.
That was so good.
But, very so now, nice. There's going to be three guys that have to sustain the city.
Well.
Yes.
I mean,
that's on them now.
That's,
exactly, that was a model push, how it needs to be done.
Oh, this went very easy. And the best thing, Brother was there as well.
Yes. Very nice.